do believe it is time to take out the main fortress. We have a pretty decent sized army now. Look over here, we got 1, 2, 3. No, I'm not even gonna count. We have that many guys. There's a few over here that I haven't, you know, went and killed or dominated. But two of our guys at least are legendaries. I had a third, but I don't know what happened to him. My best guess is he's dead. I really don't know, but I believe, let's see, right, bumper for a siege. I think I'm going to have him bring in the old, like, high upgrade. Let's see, who am I going to put here? Ooh, it's tough. You put this legendary guy in here. And that is going to be, yeah, let's put defenders with him. Machine tank. Do I have anything else better that I could put in this place? Marksman. This guy. Think I'm going to use him. Because with that, it looks like he's got good close range and long range. He's level 26. And here, could put the tank. I mean, there's probably no harm in it. I think that should be pretty good.
Right, you take out the Overlord, the fort's yours. So, who do you fancy bringing along besides me?
These guys, I already picked them, as you guys just saw. So let's start this. As far as I know, there's no actual way to skip these cutscenes. I'm really glad they just don't have our guys just crazily blowing eyes at them.
Who's that good tagis?
Sons of Mikkel! My black speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass. But to hazard a guess, he said, you're all gonna die horribly. Yeah, my kind of black.
I will handle the Overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Define focus.
Nothing on the screen. I said I had to push down on the D-pad.
Rip a gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now we need to take the fort.
Righto, boss. I'll chew my way right through it.
Down on the D-pad.
I'll fancy this fort capturing business. And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed? His potential is nearly unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snuff the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a message throughout this region. That message comes from me.
From me.
Righto.
A bodyguard I need coming? Okay. I'll bring my trusty I'll help me sell that.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. That's dumb. Really?
This fort belongs to the Bright Lord now!
Can't hear anything in this.
I thought I recognized that voice.
Ratbag?
What?
So much to catch up on.
Where do I start?
How about your death?
Ratbag?
You get hit by the hammer? As a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill a Nuruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know, never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time. Allow me to demonstrate.
Rose. Welcome. The man is a friend. The Overlord, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know,
kill me.
Oh my, kill
How
you
did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers, actually. They weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. Fun bunch. They captured this Olog. Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Olog jumps out, arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
Muranam Kirinu Rahanuk.
We're not friends.
Oh, right. I should tell him about the fort thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old overlord, now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah, I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up in the warm bit. Bright Lord and me just came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Bright Lord? Well, you are welcome to it, Bright Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over, because now I'm over.
No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. Yeah, it's a little...
Okay, I'm back. We won. And... apparently, through that battle, my SSD filled up again. That's annoying. Who do I want to be the Overlord?
Foothold in Mordor. We should upgrade our defenses before Sauron attempts to reclaim what he has lost.
And there are more fortresses to conquer, and the Palantir is back in Minas Morgul. We must choose our next move carefully.
This place looks good, but I need a lot more troops. Girk, and we have Weaponsmith. That's alright. I'm thinking maybe we shouldn't have two archers, but not actually.
Clockhorn.
Quartermaster is actually one of the warlords that I took over.
March between us. Time to wipe it all away.
Those will be your last words, you filthy worm!
Know it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it!
That dude is still messed up. Poison. And that's it. Okay. Of my guys assigned right now. This guy.
Zoom.
Bring you over here. Wish I could fast travel to the front of the gates. Need some more. Let's see. Could do this one. So I want to poison this dude, honestly. Because he's epic.
Nothing in Mordor matters more than this little treasure trove. You hear
Man,
me?
He's ugly, though.
Nothing!
We will seize those supplies for the Dark Lord.
Don't tell me he is.
The Dark Lord is the only true ruler of Mordor.
Pretender? Excuse me?
Wait for the kaboom!
Death Maker! I am the source of all your misery. Every orc you have ever fought was created by me and my guild of vat keepers. We bring life and a terrible hunger to this world. But today, I bring you death.
You're a dim one!
Let's see, what's this guy? You doing anything useful? Not really. I'll fast travel here, Alco. If I want this to be a good foothold, I really need to get most of the guys here as mine. That is not a guy I would want to have to go against.
Look at these Canagors! Fierce, yet untamed. Let's see how they respond to Uruk discipline!
So dedicated to Canagors. Should be more concerned with guarding camp.
Thank you. simple as just whack off his head, but honestly, I probably should keep all the guys at bay.
York practices for war. We will bring it to him.
I'm going to go up here and get this. Because it's here.
Wait! I smell something!
Look! The Ranger! Get him!
A good hit!
I think so.
Do not resist.
Not every author seeks to inspire. Some seek to instruct. So it is with Contrivances of Carpentry by Pelwyn of Lossenach. I spent many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome. Instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults. I wonder sometimes who taught more apprentice carpenters, Pelwyn or his book.
Drink.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
Huh!
These are my boys, the fruit of my vats, the pride of Mordor.
Guy with that guy.
Hold this, would ya?
Maku is mine.
Is he gonna like actually want to be on me?
Here I am. If you really want me dead, show yourself and face me. See if you're as brave now that we're face to face. Maku.
Terrified of poison, stealth, and crowds. Well, let's hope a poison with my bow. Honestly, I was tempted to make it my body complete.